Instead of trick-or-treating for candy, Wartburg students went trick-or-treating for canned goods. For the first time, student members of Manna went around Waverly on Halloween collecting canned goods for the Northeast Iowa Food Bank. By the end of the night, Manna had collected a total of 250 items. The trick-or-treat was open to anyone, and Manna President Ellen Schwartz encourages more people to help out next year.
Last year, FCA, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, did it, and so since they're no longer doing it, we decided to pick it up, especially since we do go down and volunteer anyways at the food bank. Just figured another way to bring in food, something for us to give to them.